It is less than the typical grease, you see?
Let's see, if I do a pick or two, if I do it regular, then what that grease does, it's pushing my water out too, right?
Yes. It should, because it doesn't mix with the water, I want to show that it doesn't mix with the water. Put some water in here. It's got water in it. If you see, if I try to mix it with the water.
Not at all, not good, is it?
It is.
That will make a big difference.
And you know what's interesting? If you look on the surface of the water, there's no oil film there, you see? Yeah. You can even go like this. See, the water doesn't mix at all.
That's crazy.
That's the big difference that you will see. So,
because water is very big.
It doesn't mix. Still water.
No, we had a look at this grease.
Okay, right. Just want to make sure to drink
that.
You should drink that.
Mix water with it. Oh, the water will not mix with it.
No.
You want to emulsify it out?
I don't know.
What the fuck?
So it's not
French, sorry. Huh.
That's pretty cool.
Get oil like that?
Yeah, really.
We need some oil.
We
like
need
that.
It in our.
You have oil like that?
Every gearbox.
Really?
Is that water?
Yeah.
Yeah, you drink out of it.